Welcome to the SeptSide Procedural Generation Tutorials. I'm Thomas. Today we are going to learn about Purlin Noise. Everything you see here can be done with a free demo of SeptSide, available on cobaltkeep.itch.io. What is Purlin Noise? Well, first let's talk about what it's good for. Here is my flat test plane, and wow, it's flat. I'm making the top block grass, and everything below is just dirt. You can see the code on the side here. I want to make it look like real terrain with rolling hills and valleys, not this flat pancake. If only there was some way to give it variation. Well, Purlin Noise is a really common way to do that. Here's how it works. Purlin Noise is a grid of random values between 0 and 1. If I pass that into my x and z coordinates in this Lua script, well, we get this really noisy output, kind of like static noise on a radio or a television set. The genius of Purlin Noise is what happens between points on the grid. In between each whole number coordinate of Purlin Noise is a smooth range of values. We can pass these values into our terrain generation algorithm as the world's height at a given x-coordinate. So, if I make every row of blocks sample the same z-coordinate and I divide the x-coordinate before passing it into the noise function, that gives me a linear, stretched-out, one-dimensional wave. Let's also pass in the z-coordinate, and we'll ignore the y-coordinate for now. Now we have smooth rolling hills, perhaps too smooth. The most common way to make procedural terrain look more interesting and natural is to stack layers of Purlin noise together. We can do things like add noise at different scales to add some roughness, or multiply noise to get sharper shapes. Here, I'm actually knocking out parts of the terrain below a certain height threshold to generate my favorite kind of terrain, floating sky islands. Now, if only we had some way to add caves underneath the terrain. Oh, time's up. That's all for today. Click the link in doobly-doo if you want to try it out for yourself. All the terrain here is included in the definitions tutorials folder. Thank you for watching.